close.
The main gravity reducers are active. We are airborne.
We need to work.
Big door.
Don't sweat it. Final Echo have override codes for all Confederate tech.
Front deck will see it.
Right, so we hurry. Stay hidden.
Open fire!
And they saw us! Surprise, kiddos! Release tits!
Heavy Echo shock troopers! Serrano's secret army!
Tough motherfuckers! I'll give them that!
Thank you.
Thank me?
I helped design them. Just He locked us out.
I'll let you in, Trish. You want to come sit on Papa's lap?
Fuck that crusty old man. I know another way. Give me a hand. I'll open the door from the other side. Damn fence.
I believe I can get that door open.
Trish going to...
She went to kill Serrano. She isn't coming back for us.
Yeah, guess she's that type.
Shorting out the console. Worth a try.
You should see yourself when you do that. You look like a damn goof.
I got the door open.
Yeah, well, you got the door open looking like a damn goof.
Where's Trishka? In some kind of rush to get to old Pappy Serrano, huh? Got myself a scotch, and I'm violently fiddling with my ball in anticipation of your arrival.
Echo Code demands she take revenge on her own.
Echo Code my ass. Girl's mired in bloodlust.
Thank you.
This is where Serrano is hiding. I am hacking the door.
Try not to electrocute yourself again, Goofy.
No, I read the code on the last one. Cover me while I input it.
I've got your back, and plenty of firepower.
They die hard, those savage men. Like wounded wolves at bay. They were filthy, they were loud, and they stunk. And I loved them. That's Douglas MacArthur, a real warrior. Don't make him like that anymore. Ah, well, hello there, Georgia.
Fuck you.
Echo, we are some kind of perfect team.
None of these fools measure up to Dead Echo.
You lose again, Gray. The lady beat you to me.
Did you kill my father?
I'm sorry, Gray. It's not me. He's forcing me to kill you!
Choke that sucker! Crush his throat! Dead at the hands of his oldest chum! Better than I ever dreamed!
More man than machine! You can break control! You can beat me! I cannot! I cannot stop it! Do not make me do this!
I don't hold you
this one last time.
What the hell? You dumb monkey fuck! Do what your papa says!
You will pay for what you did to us!
Boy, you gonna die like a pot-belly pig!
You tainted us!
Well, was a war hero. You used him to murder innocents!
I gave you washed-up coots somewhere! That's all! Well, I'm sorry you didn't cock to your ethical compass, sister bleeding crotch! There you go, boy! I told you that boy worked for shit in a throwdown. You didn't want that, did you? You ain't worth any last words. Just a sad puddle of puke.
Right!
Ishii! Hold on!
Finish him. For Dead Echo.
You dirty motherfucker!
What a shithead! What a pair of grade A shitheads you both are! Fuck it. Better ways to skin a cat.
Get you out of here.
Is Serrano...
Serrano's done. Brutally, I might add. Paid back for every family he destroyed. Every innocent he used me to kill.
I know he manipulated you, Gray. I get it. I don't blame you. I don't...
That's sweeter than teenage boondang.
Ah, crap.
I hope it'll comfort you as you fall to your death.
No!
Another big fall, another failure.
Great. I'm sorry. I am.
Last friend I had. Got him killed. Just like the rest.
Aw, son of a bitch!
Yeah, that's just about right.
Into the mouth of the next disaster!
Come on.
Some forgotten Star Creeper left unmanned. Fueled up, sitting around. Maybe you'll even have your name written on it. Hey, wait a minute.
What?
Flissies. There were escape pods in the jettison tubes.
And not enough propulsion.
If we launch at the right moment, ejection thrust could at least get us out of the atmosphere.
Ignite gravity reversal, and let the shockwave blast from the Ulysses blowing up get us off world.
Fuck it. Worth a shot.
Got the same idea. Come on! We can't let him get to that capsule before us!
This is a dildo of an idea. No way shit it'll work. You know that.
That's better than nothing.
This is a dildo of an idea. No way shit it'll work. You know that.
Better than nothing.
Thank you. 50 seconds to detonation.
Ain't that kind of party, Stinkfinger!